Today we remember the 17 students who were killed only 6 weeks ago at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. We remember those in our own community who are touched by gun violence each year. We remember the 6 murdered and 13 injured students who were attacked in Isla Vista in May of 2014. We honor the pain of the survivors, the pain of the mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers, friends, and families who have lost loved ones to gun violence. Let us take this moment of silence now.
We've had Columbine. We've had Sandy Hook. And I don't know about you, but the notion of 6-year-old babies being shot into smithereens, 20 of them and 6 teachers. I thought if we can't do it now, we'll never do it. And we didn't do it. But thank you to the youth who are here today, because you're going to make it happen. And I want to tell the young people who are here, do not let anybody tell you you don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're talking about. You know it better than any of us, because we are handing you that future. If you don't like it, stand up and vote. We can hear about all the things that we have to do. We can be angry because the NRA is running this country. But your voice can get rid of the NRA. Your voice can get sanity back in the White House. Your voice is the voice we need for our future. You know, I didn't come to this whole movement of social change just yesterday, and I see a lot of other white hairs out there who didn't either. So we marched, and we fought, and we died to end a war. And we did! We ended the Vietnam War. And we fought, and we took down 2 presidencies. We can do it again! And to the mothers and the fathers and the grandmothers and the grandfathers and our grandchildren who are here today, in America still, our voice is our vote. And we are going to make sure that vote is heard this year and every year until we kick the NRA out and we bring sanity back to our country. I want to end by telling the youth, I did a bill a couple years ago that allows young people to pre-register to vote when they're 16. Yeah. Every young person here today at 16, you darn well better get out there and make that pre-registration. We need your voice. Because revolution against gun violence is what we need now in this country, and you are the people who are going to make it happen. Power to the